In this video, we will see the parametric blockify feature for 2D geometry in BricsCAD V23. This is an office plan, and let's start with the blockify command in BricsCAD. Blockify command searches the drawing for an identical set of entities and replaces them with block references, creating block definition. In this drawing, there is a typical chair, and let's execute blockify on one of the chairs. Click on Blockify in the Blockify panel and select the entities in the chair. Give an enter. Select an insertion point. I'll pick this midpoint as the insertion point. I'll choose entire drawing as the search space. So give an enter. Now you have got a message that found 64 matches for the selected entities. I am asked to give a block name. I'll call this block as chair. Give enter. Now all the matching entities are shown with tick marks, and click on replace to replace all these entities with the block references. Now BricsCAD has inserted 64 block references in the corresponding locations. Now select a block and you will get a quad menu. Then hover the cursor on the select option and you click on select similar. You can see that 64 block references are inserted in the respective locations. This feature is further enhanced in parametric blockify command. This command not only identifies identical set of entities, but it will also recognize blocks with 2D parameters and flip lines. Let's go back to the office plan drawing, and you can see typical chairs, which are made up of number of individual entities. Let's create a block of this chair using the block command. I'll give the block name as chair. I'll pick this particular point as the insertion point, and I'll select all these entities and make sure that convert to block option is selected and give OK. Now a block reference of the chair is created. Double click on the block reference of the chair, give OK. Click on the parametric tab, click on flip line, pick this particular midpoint as the start point of line, and a point on the vertical line right on top as the end point of the line. Enter vertical as the flip name because it's a vertical axis. Now you can see a flip line shown in green color. Next, click on auto constrain option and click on this entity. And give enter. Now you can see that two parameters are automatically created, D1 and D2, and the dimensions are also shown. Now let's fix these two endpoints from moving. So I'll click on fix 2D geometry constraint and click on this endpoint. I'll repeat the same command and I'll click on this endpoint. Next I'll click on the block editor and save this block. Next, let's execute the parametric blockify command and select this block reference, which is given parameters and flip line, and give enter. Click on enter drawing as the search space. Now the software is identifying identical geometry in the drawing and converts those geometry into blocks with the given 2D parameters and flip lines, and all the created block references are parametric in nature. Now let's select these block references and click on Properties panel, and here you can change the flip state from not flipped to flipped. You can see that the chairs got flipped about the vertical axis. You can also change the value of D1 and D2 parameters. I'll change the value of D1 from 47.5 to 65. And the length of the selected chair blocks got changed. Hence, parametric blockify command will help you achieve productivity while dealing with parametric blocks in BricsCAD.